This rule checks if the decoupling capacitors are placed close enough to IC pins to be effective. Decoupling capacitors are important for power distribution networks since they provide low impedance path between power and ground. If the capacitor is located far away on the PCB, the long traces and mounting connections add unwanted impedance to it. This rule should be run on high-speed nets as they are most susceptible to failures. This rule checks for distance from IC pin to capacitor. This is the radius for the circle centered at the IC pin within which the capacitor should be placed. If search path parameter is set to yes, it also looks for the maximum allowable length of routed connections from IC pin to the capacitor. Since power supply is very important, especially for high-speed ICs, I'm going to run this rule on an object list called high-speed ICs. I have created this object list for components in the design that switch at a very high speed. Let's go ahead and run the rule. As we can see, the DRC rules run really fast with optimal settings. Looks like there are a lot of violations. I will inspect some of them in this demo. For U16, there are 3 violations reported, but fixing one will fix the other two since they are for the same power net and are within the radius of the circle. To fix this issue, we need to add a capacitor to the net. For some of the other violations, the capacitor exists and is placed on the board, but it's too far away from the IC pin. Simple placement changes can solve this problem. HyperLynx DRC helps find power integrity issues quickly and effectively.